The High Desert Heart Institute is an affiliate of Cedars-Sinai Hospital in California and is internationally respected for their superior care of high-risk heart patients. In July of 2009, the Heart Institute concluded the most comprehensive clinical study ever conducted on a nutritional supplement. They selected 33 high-risk congestive heart failure patients for this study. 60% of these patients were already on the heart transplant list, and all patients had reached the end of what medical science could do for them. After taking the nutritional supplement ProArgi-9 for 90 days, all of the 33 patients in the study recovered their normal lives and were no longer candidates for heart transplants, and they were able to either eliminate or greatly reduce the drugs they were taking. Each patient was given 2 scoops of ProArgi-9 in the morning and 2 scoops in the evening. And each week, every patient got extensive diagnostic testing, producing almost 7,000 points of data to scientifically measure the effects of ProArgi-9. These weekly tests included complete metabolic panels, complete blood counts, hemoglobin 90-day tests, full lipid panels, vitamin D3 levels, microalbumin tests, plaque tests, liver function tests, B-naturetic peptide levels, C-reactive proteins, electrocardiogram, cardiodynamic analysis, 6-minute walk test, coronary calcium scores, coronary CT scans every week, angio-4 contrasts, ankle brachial index, cardiopulse wave analysis, Doppler echo, and blood oxygen saturation levels. As part of our tour of the High Desert Heart Institute, we have an interview with 2 of the medical assistants who work there, and a special interview with Angelo Sisi, who is one of the patients who participated in this study.
Hi, this is John Hewlett. This is the lobby of the High Desert Heart Institute in Victorville, California. Dr. Siva, as the medical director here, Dr. Siva received his cardiology and internal medicine degrees from UCLA, graduated Phi Beta Kappa. He's an absolute incredible researcher and surgeon, and he was the one who was instrumental in putting forward using ProArgi-9 Plus as a nutritional study to benefit the patients in a cardiovascular test over the last year's time. We're very excited to be here. It's a fabulous facility. We just took a tour, met some of the people. This is a state-of-the-art facility for cardiovascular care, and the patients here, we've met several who said that this particular facility and the care here has made such a difference in their life. We're delighted to be here. We're excited to present to you the testimony of Angelo Sisi, one of the members of the study, and meet some of the staff. So we'd like to welcome you to the High Desert Heart.
A lot of our patients who got enrolled in the study were at the end of whatever we could do for them medically. You know, these are patients who have been maximized on medical management in terms of ACE inhibitors. These are antihypertensive agents we use for patients with congestive heart failure, maximized on beta blockers, maximized on anti-ischemic therapy such as nitroglycerin, calcium channel blockers. They've been maximized on anticoagulants such as Plavix and Aspirin and Coumadin. So they have gone through everything that we can possibly do, including EECT, which is Enhanced External Counterpulsation Therapy. They have gone through even those therapy, yet they are at the end. And so there's nothing else for us to do but to try something novel. And knowing how ProArgi-9 or L-arginine works, that is, it gets converted in the microvasculature into nitric oxide, I didn't see a downside.
Hi, this is John Hewlett of the Como Cardio Institute, and we're here visiting today at Victorville's finest High Desert Heart Institute. We're with a couple of the medical assistants who provided such wonderful care for Angelo Sisi while he was here, as well as other cardiovascular patients. We have Stacy, and we have Gina. And what I'd like to ask, because we just have a moment, but could you just describe to us a little bit about what you observed when Angelo came in here for his care originally, Stacy, and what you've observed over the last 6 months has happened to him?
Okay. Okay, well, we went from seeing him come into with a wheelchair, very winded, discolored, shortness of breath was tremendous, and I've seen him have a miraculous just recovery, and within about a month, just started the arginine, and he's just been a lot better.
How long have you been working here?
3 years.
Have you ever seen a turnaround of a patient in that kind of condition like you've seen with Angelo?
Not that fast.
And tell us a little bit, Gina, what was your experience in observing this phenomena as these different patients in the study took the arginine product?
I did notice that the shortness of breath had diminished very well, and that the patients had quite a bit of, they were able to get activity back into their lives. The lifespan is just getting better every time I see it. They're just able to run and walk and talk, and you know, without having to hold on to the wall and not be able to, you know, having the shortness of breath like she said, and like Angelo, he's just been miraculous. I mean, just to look at him, you can see the color back in his face, and he comes back and he's not having the weight gain that he was before, and it's been good.
So from a quality of life standpoint, Stacy, when you see people coming in here, usually in an extremely compromised situation, how can you even express what a difference in the quality of life these patients are now experiencing, having gone on this nutritional supplement that who before would have ever thought they could have this kind of result?
Well, not only is their oxygen and everything getting better, their shortness of breath is just way better. They're coming in on their own without being held. They're walking, you know, longer distances, and they're having a life. They have a life again, you know, their life's back, so.
And as medical professionals and assisting in this business as assistants, what does this mean to you to see these patients who you grow to love, as opposed to getting sicker, in many cases passing away, versus virtually coming back to life and enjoying life to its fullest?
That's actually one of the best things that we have as medical professionals, that we are able to enjoy their life with them and see them coming in and they're having such difficulty and you feel so bad for them and you just want to hold them, to see them coming back and being able to have a smile on their face and be able to come in and tell me, oh, today I actually walked down the street and I didn't have to, you know, stop, or I can breathe now. Just to be able to take that breath of fresh air again and to have their lives changed around. And I've seen the arginine actually do it, and I've talked to a couple of the other folks that have been doing the arginine, and they've been noticing that their limbs don't hurt as much and that they don't have the shortness of breath, and they are actually able to have a quality of life that they didn't have before without it.
This is just an example of the kind of fine medical personnel that work at the High Desert Heart Institute under the direction of Dr. Siva. We certainly think it's a miraculous place to be able to be proactive enough to take a look at this incredible research that's developed this ProArgi-9 Plus product and implement it in a study that has shown such remarkable results in saving and changing people's lives. Thank you very much, Stacy and Gina. We hope that others who have similar problems in cardiovascular concerns will come and visit the High Desert Institute and meet these beautiful and fine medical assistants in their work. Thank you very much for being with us today.